Good morning, Louie here. I got a few jokes for you this morning. Why did the math book look so sad? Because it had so many problems. Why did the student eat his homework? Because the teacher told him it was just a piece of cake. Why did the teacher put on sunglasses? Because her students were so bright. So guess what today is? National Fast Food Day. Ooh, that means maybe my mom and dad will bring home some of that hamburgers from In-N-Out. Remember when I took the bag underneath the bed and I ate the hamburgers out of there? I ripped the bag open. Yeah, remember that? And mom and dad were looking for them, but I ate them. So they just got the bun, and that's what I left for them. So have a great Saturday. Thanks for listening. And I got my cape on. Maybe I'll just fly to the fast food place myself.